Here's passage. Well, we made it.
We made it rowing against headwinds to about 3/4 of the way. We're exhausted.
Yeah, and then finally the wind did come from the corners it was supposed to come, and it was a wild ride to get in here. It was a little spooky for me. But we survived. We're here now.
Here on the doorstep of paradise.
Yeah, right around this corner. So it's all going to start again. And we are so psyched because it's been an incredible dream we had for a long time. So
please join us.
At this point, we come this far.
We're going to be wandering these three myriads of islands.
This course through the islands is only approximate.
Let's slow this down and take a closer look. What a playground.
Out here, time slows. The sound of surf is always with us.
It is just a magical, incredible place. So different from the inside.
Oh, super rough. I'm actually a little bit intimidated by those big waves, by the big swell, but it's beautiful. It's super beautiful with those big white sprays on the ocean here. It's just on those big rocks. And it's the roughness of the landscape. I love it. Each opening holds secrets. You follow the tiny crack in the outer coast.
Where are we?
Huh, there's that island.
And there's our boat. That crack took us through the whole island.
We're on a bear trail, an old one. They leave post holes.
And there's a feast.